Welcome to Task 4 of the British National Hang Gliding Championships. Today we're on the north face of the Sharp. And this is the takeoff on the north face. And we have a task that takes us way to the south in that direction. I think it's about a 70 kilometre task in that direction. So I'm hoping that I'm going to make it today. I'm going to try my best to get up in as high as I can. The most difficult bit, I think, will be that initial jump from here over to there, to the hills over that direction, over the valley. But we'll see if we make it. We'll all be having a good go at it and very excited. See you in the air. So I'm around the first waypoint, which is just out to the west along the Sharper Ridge. The next waypoint is a really difficult one, the Gash. So we're all flying back along the ridge now. Load of sink here actually. Do a downwind glide to the hill called the Gash, which is going to be quite difficult. That's the bit that will sort us out. I suspect a lot of people will land at that point, maybe even me. We'll see. So started the difficult glide. I'm with two others and a lot more set off in front of me, low down. I set off for 6,500 feet. I am not at all confident in doing this, but I'm going to go with these two and see what happens. Fingers crossed. So I've made it to Hungary, but I'm low with a squadron of gliders. Hoping to find something here. People circling ahead, I'm hoping it's a good one. Going in the opposite directions to each other, that's not good. Dave Matthews looks to be going up. So that's the turn point. Just need to get up now. Landing. Everyone else seems to be down as well. I did my best. Everyone did the best. Not made it today, but a good day. Hey!